Hey, folks, we're here with the world-famous Señor Fumo.
How's it going?
And you know what time it is right now, Señor Fumo?
We're going to throw out his respects.
It's time to dab, and it's time to dab with this brand new Pulse Glass rig. Thank you, Pulse Glass. Thank you, Anthony, Victor, and Renee. This thing kicks ass. And look at that tongue diffuser. I can't wait to see how that works.
Yeah, that's a beautiful piece of art.
Yeah. I like this other piece they gave me a while ago. It's an oil can. It's got my name right in it, and it's outfitted with the world-famous Le Fumo pipe and a nail, so you can dab anywhere.
Yes, and if you don't mind me saying so, Remo, I actually was taking a look at this beautiful rig you got here, and as if I look at the purple here, it's got like some little speckles in there. That is so beautiful. I mean, that is great. We really appreciate that.
And that's made in America quality right there.
Yeah, I think they got this one because I talk too much. They're going to defuse my tongue.
Tongue diffuser.
Yes.
Well, you know what? To break in the brand new pipe, we have something very special. We have live resin from Green Cross. Are you excited?
Yes, yes. I'm very excited.
I'm excited too. This stuff is smooth. You can take big dabs and you don't die, which is really important.
May I ask if I can throw something in there? I'd like to go ahead and just pay respects to them in Spanish real quick. Would that be okay with you?
Absolutely. I'm going to go over there to the fridge because that's where we keep the live resin so it doesn't deteriorate. And
sure, why don't we...
Hey, Spain.
And why don't you go make sure he's going to pull it right out of the fridge. So let's check this out. He's going to the fridge.
Going to the fridge.
Going to the fridge, yes.
Retrieving the live resin. Nice and cold.
So while he's working at that, I'm going to go ahead and give it into Spanish there. Buenos días, mi gente, y gracias por darnos la oportunidad. Les queremos dar un gran respeto y gracias a Pulse Glass, a René, Victor y Anthony. Mira esta belleza. Esto se dice un tongue diffuser y pueden ver que se parece como la lengua, ¿no? Le estaba diciendo a la gente el belleza acá, el color lila acá arriba. Este color lila, mira como tiene esos cristalitos ahí para que esto sí es arte. Esto es Pulse. Mira nomás, estos veo. Entonces también estamos hablando de este es el chandelier que tiene Remo aquí. Y esto se lo hicieron especialmente para él. Puedes ver su logo ahí, que es puro platinum. Y lógicamente ahí tenemos la Fumo Pipe ahí de mi hijo con el clavo. Y pues mi amigo aquí tiene un resin que dice Live Resin. Mira qué belleza de materiales. Y ese material, nomás para darles una idea, congelan la planta, entonces hacen su Live Resin.
Live resin, yeah, I know, it makes my eyes red just looking at it, you know that?
Makes my mouth water thinking about it.
Okay, well, let's get you a Le Fumo size dab. Look at that, I think there's one already kind of partially made up there. Look at that.
There you go, yes.
Whoa, there you go.
And I'd like to say that this is actually a really good size dab because of the fact of the concentrate that in it's pretty powerful, so you don't need to take a fat one.
Okay, so
that thing is beautiful.
I'm gonna let you take the first dab on this rig. Seeing that you're a guest here in Canada, and you'll be the first to take it for a test drive. Here we go. So get that thing nice and orange, and then we'll put that cap back on, and it's bombs away, right?
Right. Yeah, that's a beautiful rig. I really like the color and everything.
That's starting to get a bit of a glow there to it.
Yeah.
Think it's ready?
I believe so. Looks good.
Okay, that's it.
Oh.
Give her, man. Here we go, Pulse Glass. Like a dragon.
Yeah, that works beautifully. You really gotta try it with that live resin. Holy smokes, Batman.
Is that a nice clean toke?
Yes.
And super cooled by that water? How's that diffuser?
Yeah, actually it's very smooth, you know. I don't even feel any irritation in my throat at all, of course, because of the live resin and the scientific rig here.
Well, I think I'm gonna
hold that for you, if I may.
Perfect.
Okay.
Yeah, I noticed a lot of diffusion coming out of that tongue. Oh, I'm stoned. Got to heat up that nail first, right?
Yes. I think it's just, you know, you're just excited to hit it.
I am. I want to hit it now. But I'll heat it up. It'll probably work better that way, right?
Yes, that would give you a better rip. So, básicamente, estamos hablando que qué suavecito pegaba este diffuser aquí. Es tan suave, especialmente con el live resin aquí. Ni me dio ningún tipo de comezón en la garganta. Y ahora el maestro él mismo lo va a hacer.
And basically, I was seeing how smooth it was, and now it's for the master himself to go at it.
Cool. Well, here, dab me out, man.
Okay, good. Now, here we go.
Go for it, bro.
And get live.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, that is the smoothest dab I've ever had in my life. I'm dead serious. You know that? By God, that thing works great.
And I have no doubts because you've been all over the planet and been trying different types of materials, so you exactly know what quality is.
No, thank you, Paul Slass. This instantly just became my favorite piece after one toke. Yes. Unbelievable.
Yes, she's a beauty. I really found it interesting how they use the thin stem here, Remo, and then they used a thinner stem up on the top. That way we were actually getting the taste of the terpenes. Did I notice that? Did you notice it as well?
It tasted great. Yeah. It tastes great. So you know what time it is? Time to roll another joint. But in the meantime, keep watching Urban Remo for more weed videos.